Do you know that bleaching teeth has been around since the early 1900s, but generally wasn't talked about due to the unconventional ways of treatment? Well, my name is Michelle, and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to give you a quick little history lesson on bleaching teeth. Back in the 1980s, bleaching was introduced to the dental professions and started being taught in schools by Rodnell Goldstein and Feeman in Atlanta, Georgia. Then in about 1898, the at-home bleaching system became effective and was being produced in dental offices, and dentists would then give it to their patients to take home and bleach their teeth at home. Then that's mainly the most popular bleaching system that is out there now. And then back like around the 1990, bleaching has progressed in order to improve your smile with an in-office 1 hour bleaching treatment known as Zoom or night white bleaching. So the best kind of treatment options is you definitely need to go see your general dentist, so therefore he can kind of give you a couple different options on what would be best to bleach your teeth so you can kind of get that smile that you're looking for. But once again, my name is Michelle. I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just gave you a quick little history lesson on bleaching teeth.